I'd like to welcome you to Lees Priory on this very special occasion, the marriage of Jess and Nick. We are here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Nicholas Aaron Roberts and Jessica Sarah Steele.
They say sometimes things gotta break for the sunlight to come in, illuminate all that you got. You made me feel at home in a world I saw through the eyes of a girl you color everything in. They say things that go
glue that holds me together through difficult times. You've always been there. You mean the world to me. I love you, babe.
I know sometimes it's hard to believe that we got all we need right here. I'm holding you close, 'cause you made me feel at home in a place I didn't know.
Congratulations, Jess and Nick!
Wait to become the new Mrs. Roberts. If I could change one thing, it'd be that I would have met you sooner so that I could love you for longer. Love you.
Today is a day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, these will surely be outweighed by pleasure.
Thank you.
join us in offering a very warm welcome to the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Roberts.
You'll have heard many words of advice in the past, when the secrets of marriage were spoken, that you'll know that those answers are hidden inside, where the bond of true love lies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends, the dawn of a new life for you, as you'll stand there together with love in your eyes, from the moment you whisper, "I do." And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your hearts. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys. Today,